This is the Whisper Corner. Hello. And we're back to my weekly video of the best team from Premier League history, going by alphabetical names. So, last week we did players beginning with C. Outside, not sure if you can hear that. So, we start with a dilemma. And it's not a dilemma, it's a query. As in, I don't know what to do. And the problem is, let me get a random scrap of paper. Dijk as a D player, and I don't know why. I mean, so for the purpose of this video, Van Dijk will not be in my D team. He might make the V team. In fact, considering how many V's there are, he's probably definitely going to make the B team. So, starting as we normally do with the goalkeeper. Part of their Invincibles team. capacity. Well over 400 Premier League games. Very, very reliable player. So I'm playing. You'll be seeing Captain What formation. Because every formation, every letter seems to be a different formation. This week I'm going for a 4-1-3-2. Basically, of the team is pretty much attack. And there's a few, at least one striker where I'm not sure which way to go. And if you don't agree, well, I'll give you that option. So, on the left side, building up the, what do you call it, and suspense. I went for, now, technically, as I said, this player's not a midfielder. The second striker that I'm having a bit of indecision over. So, and the funny thing is, the two other strikers scored more Premier League goals than the no-brainer, but you'll see what I mean. So, our main striker is Didier Drogba, who was a complete monster for Chelsea. Scored 100 Premier League goals. Strong player. those, like, you know, knock down a house and sell it on programs. But up front, we have Dion Dublin, who scored lots of goals in the Premier League for Aston Villa and Coventry City. So it's cool.